imagine that each toilet paper roll here, each toilet paper roll is 1 billion people. Then we have 2 billion children below the age of 15. Remember, 2 billion, they are there, 0 to 15. Then we have 2 billion between 15 to 30. Do we have anyone below 30 here? Good. I mark you here. This is you. Because I will tell you about your lifestyle. You work on WHO or UNAIDS? WHO. Okay. So here you are. And then we have 1 billion, which is between 30 and 45. 1 billion, 45 to 60. And then my group, 60 and above, open like this. So this is this group. These are missing because they have died. Yes, there was a high child mortality when I died, but it's mainly because fewer were born back then. There were fewer born. And with more and more women who gave birth, even if the fertility rate was falling, we got the population pyramid, and then it stopped growing. So will those 3 billion be because they will live longer? No, we will get 3 billion, even without getting more children and without living longer. This is what will happen. First, what happens to this group, 16 plus?
We die.
Die, that's right, we die. That's good that you don't have illusions in that place. I think you have a very good DG. The rest will grow 15 years older and they get 2 billion children. Then the old die and the rest grow 15 years old and get 2 billion children. And then this one die and the other one get 15 years older and get 2 billion children. And there you are. You are DG now. But you will retire in some few years. This is when you're, I won't run the last one for you, because it's cruel at such a young age to tell the truth. Did you see the big fill-up of adults? It's inevitable. It will add 3 billion people to the world population. 2 to 3, you know that this is wrong in number, but it's the most close you can get. This is inevitable.